Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize and do a review of this beautiful car, the XXR, the Entity. I already have this beautiful customization and I have another one, but it's time to do a brand new one because this car is on sale again. So first, let me show you where you can buy this car, Legendary Motorsport. And you can see this car right over here, from 2.3 to 1.6. It's a pretty big discount if you ask me, and I think this car worth the money. But let's see how good we can make it look. I have this beautiful white with black details.
What's it going to be? So, what's
and
up?
Where's I'm gonna... I forgot if I can put liveries, but I think not. No. So the main thing that we gonna change is the primary color. And if you want something like this black bullet, this will look awesome. But I don't want something like that. I want something different. And let's see what I'll put. What type of color I'll put. Let's see some metals. No. Okay. I have to choose something from here. If you don't know, I love the shadow silver. I think this the shadow silver is a pretty cool color for a lot of cars. This red also looks pretty awesome. But I have enough red cars. I have enough orange cars and I want to do something pretty special. Maybe if I will find a nice blue. Ooh, this diamond blue looks amazing. And I also want to see the this ultra blue. For a super fast car, for a hypercar, I think this ultra blue looks pretty cool. It's expensive, but I think it's worth the money. Yeah, let's just use it. As a secondary color, I think I'm gonna keep the black, because the black as a secondary color, it's perfect. So you can always use that black color, the metallic one, when you try to change a car as a secondary color. Yes, not red and blue. No. But the trim, if I took that blue, now I have the chocolate brown. And I want to do something a little bit different, and let's see what. Maybe black, simple. Yeah, oh, I'll yeah, go with simple shit. Black, because when you take this crazy color like blue, you don't want to put a lot of colors, you don't want to rice it out. Don't skip parts of my video, because I always try to tell you what I am doing. I always want to show you all the options. So this is the stock front bumper. The one that I have now. It's impressive, and I think this one it's just a little bit too big and I won't use it. So I'll keep my bumper. Let's see in the back if I should change it. With this blue I think it's a little bit too much. Yeah. You wanna leave it black. It's as I just told you, you want to keep it simple. Let's see the exhaust. My exhaust is perfect. The hood, I don't recommend to change it, because these vents with these fins, I don't like it. Just my taste, so I don't like it. I have my blue headlights, as you can see. When we have clear headlights, I think blue lights are the best. Just my personal opinion, I always repeat that. Let's move on. I have my plate, spoiler. Now maybe this is the original one, which is look just amazing. This one I don't like it very much. No, I think yeah, with this color you can remove the wing or you can leave the original. My opinion, for aggressiveness, I will leave it. Best suspension, best transmission, turbo. When it comes to wheels, I have this deep flake reverse, which I really like them for this type of car. You can also use rims like this, or let me see, or like this. This one looks pretty cool, but for my car, that the rims that I have are perfect. I have my black windows, and let's see here if I have no logo, but I'll take bulletproof tires. Perfect. Let's go and do a quick review about this car with everything that I like and everything that I don't like. We have still some daytime, which is great. It's twilight, it's not. It's between night and day. I just crashed it a little, but you can see this beautiful car pretty well, and I will post some really cool pictures in daytime with this design. I think the car now looks more racy, more aggressive, more, I don't know, the one that I had before I think is more clean. This one is more like a hypercar, like it's supposed to be. Okay, we have to start with the things that I don't like, because there are some things that you have to know. First and very important, you don't have...
G'day, boss.
Shut up. You don't have liveries, and you don't have that many options to customize it. For 1.6, if you buy it on neon sale, 1.6 million, and if not 2.3, I think, or something like that, this car should have more customization options, definitely. The shape, it's okay, but not the most beautiful car in the world, but definitely has one of the most interesting windshields in this game, as you can see. I really like it. Look at this windshield, you're like in a spaceship or something. Yeah, the windshield is pretty cool. I love the engine, how it roars. How is the engine sound? Yeah, I think it's great. Just a little tiny crash. It's very fast, not the fastest car in the game, but trust me, it feels very fast when you drive it. So it feels fast, it's a hypercar for sure. It has a good acceleration, you won't be disappointed. It has one of the best handling overall. The bad things I just told you: not many customization, no livery, and maybe overall shape, it's a little bit too old for a hypercar, but it's a classic. Not a classic, it's not modern, not classic, it's just something in the middle. But the good parts are a lot of them. Sound, this thing with windshield and the dashboard, I really like. Speed is nice, handling is nice, so we can add some things that I really like. So for the price that it is right now, I think it's worth the money. So I think if you don't have one, and if you really like the design, you should get one. Now is the perfect time. I don't see when this will be on sale again, but if you have the money and if you like the car, now is the perfect time. Be sure to check out the video that I already post on my channel with this car, and I compare, I think, with the other entity, because there is another one. I think, let me show really fast, but I have a video to compare this entity cars. Let's find out where it is. Overflöd Entity XXR. I hope I will find it. If not, yeah. Entity, the other entity. I just want to show you because they are pretty similar in some ways. To be honest, I don't even know the price on the other one. Entity XF, this one. This is a little bit older. This is also a very cool car and it's way much cheaper. But I think I have a video when I review them both and when I compare these two cars. Okay, sorry for that. Thank you very very much for watching. If you want to support me and my channel, here it's on my channel, it's all about spending some good and quality time. And if you want to support me, go ahead and like this video, subscribe if you are new, press that notification bell, and also go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I'll put my Instagram in this video description. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye.